The German Chancellor has said that reports of US spying are straining transatlantic relations and putting a US-EU trade deal to the test. Angela Merkel, whose mobile phone was allegedly bugged, told a special parliamentary debate on surveillance by the US National Security Agency that all light must be shed on the matter.
Die Vorwürfe sind gravierend. Sie müssen aufgeklärt werden.
The allegations are serious. They must be investigated. And more importantly, new trust has to be re-established for the future. Spying allegations are sensitive in Germany after the Nazi and communist eras. Merkel says ties with the US are of paramount importance, but one opinion poll suggested 6 out of 10 Germans didn't think the US was a partner to be trusted. Berlin still wants to talk to Edward Snowden, although the whistleblower, who's in Russia, won't be invited to Germany.